When I was very young, around 2 or 3, mother married him into our family. I didn't know the one, my original. He decided that he didn't want a little girl. I can't recall it all, I try not to. Funny how some things always stay with you. I know that I was good, did everything I could to protect her when I thought I should. When we were all alone, he hit me. Within this broken home, he hit me. Remembering the sound when he hit me, when she was not around, so he hit me. And now I'm all grown up and I'm in therapy, trying to figure out what the hell is wrong with me. I don't know who to blame. You don't deserve the name. Father, if this is what you call love, don't bother. It wasn't bad till you take a look at all the men you've had. They didn't fit to you, they weren't there for you. Reconnecting with the child that was the age of 2. You try to let it go, but it hurts still. You can hear his words, and they make you ill. And yet I'm blaming you for never being there. I start to suffocate, rising up for air. When we were all alone, you hit me. Within this broken home, you hit me. Remembering the sound when you hit me, when she was not around, so you hit me. And now I'm standing here and I start to scream, trying to figure out what the fuck is wrong with me. Sometimes I feel insane, like in some wicked game. You don't deserve the name. My lips will never say father. If this is what you call love, don't bother. You hate me so. What did I do that was so wrong to make you hate me so? Father, if this is what you call love, don't bother. So wrong